Epirubicin is an anthracycline topoisomerase II inhibitor used as an adjuvant to treating axillary node metastases in patients who have undergone surgical resection of primary breast cancer. In this video, let's find found. What is epirubicin? What is epirubicin used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking epirubicin? How does epirubicin work? How to use epirubicin? What is epirubicin? Epirubicin is an anthracycline drug used for chemotherapy. It can be used in combination with other medications to treat breast cancer in patients who have had surgery to remove the tumor. It is marketed by Pfizer under the trade name Ellence in the US and Farmarubicin or Epirubicin abu elsewhere. Epirubicin is favored over doxorubicin, the most popular anthracycline, in some chemotherapy regimens as it appears to cause fewer side effects. What is epirubicin used for? For use as a component of adjuvant therapy in patients with evidence of axillary node tumor involvement following resection of primary breast cancer. Contraindication. Severe myocardial insufficiency. Recent myocardial infarction. Severe persistent drug-induced myelosuppression. Severe hepatic impairment. Severe hypersensitivity to Ellence, other anthracyclines, or anthracyclidione. Side effects. The most common side effects of the epirubicin are alopecia, nausea slash vomiting, cardiotoxicity, leukopenia, and stomatitis. Cardiotoxicity is a severe side effect and the exact pathway is still unknown. However, there is good evidence to suggest that cardiotoxicity is caused at least in part by the avid interaction of anthracyclines with iron, resulting in the formation of metal ion complexes. Pharmacodynamic. Epirubicin is an antineoplastic in the anthracycline class. General properties of drugs in this class include interaction with DNA in a variety of different ways, including intercalation, squeezing between the base pairs, DNA strand breakage, and inhibition with the enzyme topoisomerase II. Most of these compounds have been isolated from natural sources and antibiotics. However, they lack the specificity of the antimicrobial antibiotics and thus produce significant toxicity. The anthracyclines are among the most important anti-tumor drugs available. Doxorubicin is widely used for the treatment of several solid tumors, while daunorubicin and idarubicin are used exclusively for the treatment of leukemia. Epirubicin may also inhibit polymerase activity, affect regulation of gene expression, and produce free radical damage to DNA. Epirubicin possesses an anti-tumor effect against a spectrum of tumors, either grafted or spontaneous. The anthracyclines are cell cycle nonspecific. Mechanism of action. Epirubicin has antimitotic and cytotoxic activity. It inhibits nucleic acid, DNA and RNA, and protein synthesis through a number of proposed mechanisms of action. Epirubicin forms complexes with DNA by intercalation between base pairs, and it inhibits topoisomerase II activity by stabilizing the DNA topoisomerase II complex, preventing the religation portion of the ligation-religation reaction that topoisomerase II catalyzes. It also interferes with DNA replication and transcription by inhibiting DNA helicase activity. Half-life. Half-lives for the alpha, beta, and gamma phases of about 3 minutes, 2.5 hours, and 33 hours, respectively. Dose. Adjuvant breast cancer treatment. Indicated as a component of adjuvant therapy in patient with evidence of axillary node tumor involvement following resection of primary breast cancer. Option 1, Day 1 dose schedule. Day 1, epirubicin 100 mg per square meter 4, and 5-fluorouracil 500 mg per square meter 4, and cyclophosphamide 500 mg per square meter 4. Repeat Q21 days x 6 cycles. Option 2, divided dose schedule. Days 1 and 8, epirubicin 60 mg per square meter 4, and 5-fluorouracil 500 mg per square meter 4, and Days 1 to 14, cyclophosphamide 75 mg per square meter, PO. Repeat Q 28 days x 6 cycles. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category, not assigned. Risk summary, based on findings from animal studies and its mechanism of action, this drug can cause fetal harm when administered to a pregnant woman. That's all the information about epirubicin we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.